Today we are taking the third topic of part 1, polynomial. Now, in the last year, we are studying the algebraic expression. You know, algebraic expression means if the combination of letters and numbers is called algebraic expression. Now, see here, the example of algebraic expression, first p cube minus 1 upon 2 p square plus p, second is m square plus 2m cube minus under root 3m5, and third is 6. Now see here, the powers of p are 3, 2 and 1. Now in second algebraic expression, the powers are 2, 3 and 5. In the third example, there is only number that not having a variable. Now 6 means 6 multiplied 1. If the 1 is, then 6 multiplied x raised to 0, then it is equal to 6. Now here the index of variable is 0. Now see here, the powers of first algebraic expressions are 3, 2, 1 means whole numbers. In second example also 2, 3, 5 means whole numbers. And third example 0 means it also whole number. Then we can see here all index are whole numbers. If the all index of given algebraic expression are whole numbers, then it is called polynomial. See here students, now your first polynomial is algebraic expression is root of x plus 7 and second is 1 upon x minus 8. Now in the first example, root of x means x raised to 1 upon 2 plus 7. In the second example, 1 upon x minus 8. 1 upon x means x raised to minus 1 minus 8. Now see here, the index of x is 1 upon 2. 1 upon 2 is not whole number. So root of x plus 7 is not polynomial. In the second example also, the index of x is minus 1. Then here also minus 1 is not a whole number. So 1 upon x minus 8 is not polynomial. Then if the index are not whole numbers, then it is not polynomial. Dear students, now we are taking types of polynomials. Types of polynomials is on the terms on terms of the algebraic expression. Now first example is 7x square 8xyz. Now here 7x square, there is having only one term. There is having only one term. Then it is called monomial. Then it is called monomial. In second example also 8xyz, here having more than one variables, but in that variables having multiplication. So 8xyz also monomial. Now second example 4x cube plus 7. Now here index is whole numbers, but here having two terms. 4x cube is first term and plus 7 is second term. Now here the algebraic expression have two terms, then it is called binomial. This polynomial is called binomial. Now third, x square plus 7x plus 9. Now here 1, 2, 3. In this polynomial having 3 terms, then it is called trinomial. It is called trinomial. So if the one term having, then it is called monomial. If two terms, then binomial, and three terms are trinomial.